God, what am I doing this for? I don't want to do this.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
I know it's going to be a bad dream. And a bad day of playing this game. Oh god, I don't want to do this. A bit of crack, sure, fuck it. You'll get to see me go wild and mad. Already halfway is there, and I've done is type in my name. This is the best Souls game. My first Souls game playing as well. Led me down a dark path to the other Souls games. A lot of anguish and grief. Believe it or not, I think these are actually our friends.
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
Turn this down a bit. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I don't want to do this. I don't not want to do this. Oh, I hate this. I try and fight him? Onto him. I'm gonna try it. Just sneak up behind him. Oh my god. Maddie. Missed. Shit, I'm dead. See the screen a lot. The timing's off. I haven't played one of these games in a long time, so that's the only reason I'm shit. At least get to see the doll now. Oh shit, I should have ran past him and gotten a different lamp. I can beat him. Was she just a doll? She's not awake yet. We'll be going with the sock lever, best weapon in the game. And it doesn't really matter, but I'll be picking the pistol anyway. God. I hate every second of this already, man. Wolf. You've only gone and bloody done it now, haven't you? Lock on. Because we're waking him up anyway. That was actually really easy. Thought he'd be stronger there. Blood vials. Here? More blood vials. Don't tell me my right hand nano stick is me stick drift already. Can't open this yet. Bullets. Blood vials. We want all the blood vials we can get. Oh my god, the reach is terrible. Off the ladder here. There's another guy over here, isn't there? There he is. Don't get up on my account, pal. Molotovs. They seem easier to kill than the very first time I played this game. Cleric Beast, he'll be up there somewhere in the net bridge. God, I love this game. I love it and hate it. One day he would awake. We'll just... Oh god. Head on. I've actually never used a pebble in this game. Down there, but what I want to do is farm as much as I can before I get to the Cleric Beast. And lads, draw you up here one by one. I pressed the wrong button to dodge. The man just kept walking. His friends do the fighting for him. He turns around. Wait. Oh. Move. Oh my god. Why didn't the visceral connect with him, man? Welcome back. Oh, swing at me.
Move.
He seems very sluggish all of a sudden in the game. I don't have that maneuverability. Might have to leave him alone. I gotta practice my fucking viscerals on this guy. Get out of there! Alive! Get out of there! My God, unlock and run! I don't want him wasting blood vials on this guy. Oh, can I not just reset, man? Oh my God. Hey! Doesn't it just automatically lock on to the next guy? He dropped anything, you mad bastards. There are a lot of enemies in this area. One second. Yes, I should be alright. What was the fit up here? Molotovs? I won't bother talking to anyone either. I'm not gonna tell him where to go anyway. I remember you. Remember you, buddy. Bloodstone shard, we'll need him for upgrading our weapon. Oh yeah, sneak down and get these boys. Tin the hard. Stick to the upper level. Try and funnel them towards us. Ah! Fuck them. Get out of there, I'm panicking now. You fucking bastard, you. Knock. Don't want too many of them coming up to me. Knock that guy. And draw these boys out. Woo! Come on, nice. Follow me up. I'm gonna head straight over that guy with the gun now. Ah! Got me there, man. There's another one. Pull back from this situation and gather ourselves here. The dog there as well. Where's that dog go? Be sure he doesn't burst through here. Right, there's some bullets here now. Can I see him? And oh, not see ye. Oh, blood Jew. I think they're like runes kind of thing. Or is it that you can break them for some echoes? What, you could sneak away from me, huh? No. That extra hit of stamina I got at the start of the game is helping me. So I think I want to head left down here over shortcuts. Another bloodstone shard, handy. Blood vials. I'll take one now. Is that a big massive guy altogether? It is. Maybe dogs down here. Run out loose? I think there is, yeah. Come on, motherfucker. You steal all the blood echoes we can. Can I open it from this side? Where am I? It's not weird. Oh, blood Jew. We don't want to head down there, that's just pain down there. Oh, I might run down around to the other side. The guy here. Would open a shortcut. I hear you. Shortcut open anyway. You there. You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Engine blood, got hit. Okay. So strange, I remember this part of the game so well because I just went around farming. Hey! I missed him. The guy over here. Lock-ons annoy me. What is that? Yeah, L2 is that. This writing, I hold R1. draw this foot up here to me. Fuck, close it the fuck off, man. You're gonna be a pain. Come on. I got there at the last possible fucking second. Alright. Okay. Turn this down a bit because... Oh god. Put on these just in case we need to, in case we need to bail, or we won't be bailing, but be the difference between life and death. Oh god. No. See what kind of damage this does do. This route. I moved. Get up, man. You do that. Missed. Missed. Get out of there. On you, you fucker. Port Hunter badge. Ooh, my heart is pounding on my chest. Being a first go to. Could not beat him for the life of me the first time I played this game.